The Global Hawk is a high-altitude, long-endurance, unmanned air vehicle used strictly for reconnaissance by the United States Air Force and the United States Navy.
Not every day we get to see something different out here at the airport, especially with this aircraft here. It's really nice.
The aircraft takes off from a forward operating base.
The wingspan is huge. I didn't expect it to be that long.
It flies into the area of military conflict and just loiters all day taking electro-optical infrared pictures.
I feel like that I contribute to the safety of our troops, especially with an aircraft like this.
And synthetic aperture radar pictures, which are relayed via satellite communications back to the end user, the warfighter on the ground, in a matter of minutes.
Our contribution is the engine, the most important part of the aircraft. It keeps it going, keeps it flying. We make that engine in Indianapolis with a lot of ex-Purdue people.
I verify that the control system on the aircraft engines actually work according to system specifications.
We obviously hire a lot of Purdue students.
I knew I could grow within Rolls-Royce. I mean, with my degree in aeronautics or aerodynamics and structures, Rolls-Royce is a global company, and I knew that I could have multiple opportunities at that site.
We're here in central Indiana. We're beneficiary of proximity of a high technology university such as Purdue.
I've always dreamed of becoming an astronaut, and Purdue has graduated the most astronauts, so what better place to study aeronautical and astronautical engineering than Purdue?
We make it a point to cultivate the relationship between Purdue and Rolls-Royce because we think we benefit each other.
It's got a great program. The aero program here at Purdue is actually just past year ranked number 4, so that's a great plus. Best school I know of and I've found, so I don't know. I honestly don't know why you wouldn't come here.
Land-grant colleges, in particular Purdue, have a great work ethic.
Purdue definitely gave me some of the skills necessary to perform my job duties at Rolls-Royce, especially being efficient with my time management, and being able to multitask and handle different projects and things like that.
So what we're looking for in our company is somebody that wants to live in the Midwest and wants to work on high technology.
I do systems engineering, so integrating avionics packages.
Students should want to work at Rolls-Royce because we do interesting stuff.
Right now, currently working on sensors such as P0, like the pressure, temperatures, and such like that, and designing the software for it.
We do the types of stuff that they study in the classroom, and they can make that transition into industry and do that same interesting stuff and get paid well for it.